This log is 13 inches at the small end, 13 and a half the large end. A 13 inch cylindrical log will make a 9-inch cant. I need a lot of 3/4 inch stuff for siding. I always need 2x4s, 2x6s. Nice, clean, shiny blade. Thanks to this and this one. Oh, that one mostly just lifts sawdust so it doesn't go into the wheelhouse. I could put a little stick there and that would hold that shut. Couldn't I? Not necessary. The one thing I'm going to do is I'm going to put index numbers on this. 1 through 6, 1 through 6, 4 times. Make it easy to line up opposites and select one hole either way. A 1/2 turn plus one hole gives you 3/4 inch stock. And that's what I'm going to be making a lot of today. Okay, numbered holes. Make it easy to go from, say, if I'm 4 and I want a 1/2 turn plus 1, I come over here to 5. Next, over here to 6. Back to 1. Over to 2. And that'll be 3/4 inch all the way down the log. cannot think with that damn engine running. I don't know why a 200 horsepower car can sound like a sewing machine. This 9.5 horse sounds like a threshing machine. Okay, that's going to be a 9-inch wide cant, probably 9-inch square, and it's a little over 10 feet long, I believe. And the 3/4 siding needs to be about 8 feet. Take 1.5 inches off of that and have 8 2x8s. No, 9 1/8. 9 1/8 give you 2x this way and then 2x that way. Dust is becoming oppressive. I wear my dust mask, but maybe not. I'm going to go get my respirator. Got my respirator with dust masks, dust filters. I'm running out of places to stack wood. I need to start using some of it soon. After a little bit of resawing, this log and this video will be finished.